recognizing
what you're doing, staring into a void.
Bananas is able to recognize numbers on a die and create a game that is based on random numbers. So you're using the end result of a bunch of randomness to look at infantile randomness, simulations of fundamental randomness, and we have fun and we pretend that there's order. We pretend that there's good guys and bad guys, and we seek meaning, but you can find peace by accepting that there is no meaning.
So is this like God, or I don't know. This feels a little too esoteric.
I'm deeply depressed.